The seasons change due to the tilt of the Earth's axis as it revolves around the Sun. During summer, the hemisphere tilted towards the Sun receives more direct sunlight, resulting in warmer temperatures and longer days. In winter, the opposite hemisphere is tilted away from the Sun, causing shorter days and colder temperatures. During spring and autumn, the axis is not tilted towards or away from the Sun, resulting in more moderate temperatures.